दिस क्वेश्चन इज फ्रॉम आर के गोयल प्रभु. ही आस्क हरे कृष्ण गुरु जी, द सोल एंड सुपर सोल बोथ बोथ लिव इन दिस बॉडी टूगेदर? इफ यस, देन आर दिस टू सेपरेबल फ्रॉम ईच अदर एंड येट डिफरेंशिएटेड इन सम मैनर? काइंडली एक्सप्लेन गुरु जी. हरे कृष्ण.
Yes, Hare Krishna Prabhu, both are living in this body, so there is no doubt about it. So super soul is there and soul is also there, and they both are, because it's all subtle, correct? It's not matter. That's what we need to understand. So it doesn't mix. Even the soul also doesn't mix with the body. That we are going to study in the coming slokas in this 13th chapter. So like that, the super soul also doesn't mix with the body. So both are there, but they don't mix. They separately, they exist inside this body. So this kind of mixing only in the matter only, material well, matter only we are seeing. But spiritually, everything is completely out of matter. So it is not even mixed in the space. The space itself doesn't mix with anything. The space doesn't mix with the matter. So the soul doesn't mix with anything actually. So that way, both soul and super soul can parallelly exist in our body. Hare Krishna Prabhu.
Hare Krishna Guruji. And my further query is, when this soul leaves this body, so does this Paramatma, it also leaves simultaneously?
Yes.
And then this soul is based on its thought process at the time of leaving one body. It has to go to the next body. Mm-hmm. And then there, it will enter into the womb of some nature. Then Paramatma again enters along with it there.
Yes, only Paramatma is always with the soul, Prabhu. Never alone. We are never alone.
Okay. It is like the body is with skin. Like that, soul is always skinned by Paramatma.
That's right. There is no comparison with the body and matter and spirit. But whatever you are trying to, for analogy's sake, you are trying to say that. Yes, Prabhu. So always Paramatma is with Jivatma and Paramatma. Always Krishna is with us. We are never alone.
And unfortunately, we are unconscious about it, and we need to be conscious about it.
It is the problem. We don't have that knowledge. So that's why we are ignorant. So because of that ignorance, we are struggling and suffering in this material world.
So Paramatma is our constant companion. He is always with us. Wherever we go, he is always with us.
Always with us. We never right. miss him. He is always with us.
Thank you. Thank you.
We cannot say, see you, bye to Paramatma.
We cannot say.
He's always with us. Wherever we go, he is coming with us. That's
okay. And that's why we say that nothing is invisible for him. He knows everything about us because he is constantly living with us. That's
why he told Arjuna that Bahuni me vyatitani janmani tavachajuna tani aham veda sarvani natvam veta parantara. Both you and me, and we have taken many, many births in the past. I remember all of them, but you don't know anything. That's what Krishna is saying.
Okay. Thank you, Guruji. Very, very wonderful class. Thank you very much. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Thank you.